Davis has got through. Florent, he has a look behind. He's got English in the rearview mirror. There's been some big moments in the last quarter. This is the one that counts. And Ollie Florent makes it his.